Hello everyone, Councilwoman Olivia Diaz is sworn in to serve as the new Ward 3 City Councilwoman, and a new career center in Ward 3 helps residents find work. Watch these stories and much more on our next Access City Council show when we visit with Ward 3 City Councilwoman Olivia Diaz. If you live in this area of town and you live in Ward 3, watch for Access City Council right here on KCLV, where we bring city government closer to you.